جاني من أهل العراق من محافظة الأنبار. عندما صارت عندي عملية قديمة بالـ1990 ورم، يعني شالوه بالعراق وما يسحب. بعدين عن طريق أطباء هنود دول الرمادي قابلتهم، أثناء مقابلتي قالوا توني موعد بالـ2019 سووا لي عملية بسعى من هاي الجهة كسر هاي الجهة، وزيت هاي العملية الثانية حطوا لي بلاتين، يعني تحسن وجهي، كان اختلاف يعني وجهي يعني قبل تقريبا 70-80%.
Hussein came to me last year with a deformed face and he had a limited mouth opening. And we worked up on him and his facial CT scan showed he had a right side temporomandibular joint ankylosis, and also his right side of the face was little bit deformed. So first initially we planned orthomorphic corrections to get his mandible body, and soon after 6 months, once the initial healing has occurred, so I went back and I released his right side temporomandibular joint ankylosis, and also he had a facial palsy with a drooping of the cheek on the right side. So we did a facial lata graft for the correction of his facial palsy, and still he wanted a more prominent chin, and for that we have used the latest 3D printed mandible. What we did was we took his CT scans of face and we created a 3D models, and with the 3D models we got the custom made implants which restore his facial angle and aesthetics. And in this third surgery, so we created his chin and his body, and also we did his dynamic cheek lift so that we are trying to balance his face. So now he is recovering well, and after 3 months I will be doing his dental implants, and currently he doesn't have a support for his lips. So once we give his denture also, his appearance comes to normal.
من الممرضات الطبيب اللي هو سوى لي عملية الدكتور كاتوش، بس مو ذاك الفرق يعني نجاح 100%, 80-75% عن حادثة سابقة القديمة. الأطباء والممرضات والممرضين والمخدرين شكر جزيل، وهذا ما أقوله عن حالتي الشخصية. والسلام عليكم.